tow truck is at the lot.
You don't want a carpool with me.
You sick fuck. Look at it.
Hey, Sam, you have to help me.
Claim.
Go! Rob's
me! What? Shit, dude! Fuck this shit.
That's something new.
Fuck! Shithead!
Crap!
I'm gonna enjoy kicking your ass!
Hey! I saw you in the car again! Where the
run! You don't want to end up in the back of this!
What the fuck?
You only have yourself to blame.
Moving in. All standards of police, pull into the roof immediately. All standards of police,
was entirely your fault!
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother. Trevor, remember me? How about we roll back the years?
Are you serious? We just hung out. You gotta get a life.
Thanks, Mikey. That's great. Make me feel really worthless again.
Trust me,
you don't want to carpool with me. See this car here?
K503 on
Wonderful! I'm attacked!
Hero, man. Hey, what's up?
Crazy shit!
Fucking hell, man. No fucking way.
Trunk of this thing!
My new website covers all three of my careers!
Wait, Floyd! Hey, you guys, I'm expecting company, all right?
I want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
No, I really don't...
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No, you're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years? Fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me bro. Is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way. Kid idolized his creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie, we were just talking about you. Oh, nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah, I called him. Apparently he's in the hospital having his vagina cleaned or some shit.
He's got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
Nah, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
And Lester seems pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, all right? And you, Michael, owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
After this, we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy. We are sinking a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right? Now, Daddy's little helper, you're gonna be on the bridge, all right? You're the lookout. You're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me? I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's sake, where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
Man, fuck you!
Ah, better! I like that! Fuck you! Good! Good! All right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh?
Brilliant. Don't be a dick.
Oh, your wish is my command, oh master! Let's go, Junior! Hey, Wade! Get Michael a wetsuit, all right? Take him to the boat.
Oh.
Stop dragging your heels, kid! We need some transport!
Hold on! What's going on, Trevor?
I'm dropping you on the Port City side of the Miriam Turner overpass, aight? Oh yeah, and here's a rifle with a thermal scope.
So like, nice to meet you properly too, man.
Whoa. Why are you being weird?
Because this is a weird second meeting.
Kid, we're not like hanging out right now. This isn't fun time. I got a score and you're doing it.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know. Horton, you heard of Merriweather?
Yeah, maybe.
Merriweather Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us.
You've been kind of reckless, homie.
In the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
Okay, man, sure. You crashed. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hold on, there's a couple guards. These cats are shady, right? I read up about these fools online. Yeah, they're a nasty bunch.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
T-Pick, 4 spots for the bombs. Keep an eye on me, okay?
There's some serious manpower on this ship.
Hey,
First bomb is planted and armed. I'm moving up to the next position. Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck. I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay? Hey, got a guard on patrol. On the deck, just down from me. All right, I'm moving down to the lower deck. Top of the gangway, I'll handle this dude. He's done. Hey, you got a clear path. Plant the bomb.
Clear for EOs over here.
You gonna plant that bomb there?
Second bomb's in place. We're halfway there.
Hey, if this is Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any other wet work?
Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
There's a lookout on the balcony up there. I'll take him before he sees something. Oh. Lookout's down. Looks clear. Rig the bomb.
Third charge is set. I gotta go inside for the last one.
Come to the south side. I clear the entrance for you.
Clear for EOs over here.
I dropped that guy, homie.
Going hot on deck!
Way is a level up! Keep going!
It's over! I gotta reload!
Pussy!
Okay, do it and get out of here! top deck. Soon as I'm clear, we blow the bombs. All right, go, man. I'll cover. I'm going down these stairs. Guy, follow me out of the cabin. Shit! Guard! Just go! Hey, you see those guys? I'm covering you, keep moving! Stern of the ship, more guys!
Fuck!
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Lester?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state.
Woo!
The FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long. But when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! Holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%?
If that thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking watch!
So they don't watch, they kill! Idiot, we'll all be dead within a week! Think!
All right, listen. Take the truck, take a guy, do what you gotta do.
Trevor?
I'll load it up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
So you mean to tell me this shit was all for nothing? Man, it's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed! What you gonna do, huh?
I think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. I'll take this.
Yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.
Fuck!
Brother O'Neill.
Fuck you, man.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're the guy stealing contracts.
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
What happened last night? I don't remember anything after my 12 bond.
Let's hang at the beach soon.
Good move, God, buddy!
What?
Automobile.